俺たちアングリール
ピンプスは The Argyle Pimps would like to say that they love Japanese people with a passionate affection that will never die. This song is not intended as an insult towards the beautiful Japanese people. It is a song against racism. They would also like to say that they find Japanese women sexy and fashionable.
彼女たちはセクシーでおしゃれなんだ。
おはようございます。今しぬまでください。
Mama, you better not burn my chickens. I want buttermilk.
Man, I hate Japanese people.
What?
Cause he hates Japanese people.
Wait, what are we doing on this song?
He hates Japanese people.
No, this is all.
Cause he hates Japanese people.
No, this is going
the wrong way.
Everybody just calm the fuck down.
I hate Japanese people.
You don't even know any Japanese.
No, we hate Japanese people.
Why?
Cause we just hate Japanese people.
My aunts and uncles are a fine bunch of bigots. Their hatred gave me heebie-jeebies and fidgets. The leader of these idiot race haters,
Grandpa,
following close behind him,
Grandma.
Now Granddaddy served in the armed forces, stormed the beaches of Normandy, and had intercourse with foreigners. That's ironic indeed, seeing as my grandpa hated Japanese. You can guess what's next, but I'll spill the gory juicy tidbits to enhance the story. A couple of minutes before dinner was served, the only thing piping hot was grandpa's nerves. He said,
sit down, boy, I need to talk to you. Who's your Japanese kid you've been talking to?
He blurted out N-bombs, J-bombs, and W's. KKK, stay gay, gramps, I love you.
Whoa, 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 Japanese people. I think you know I hate Japanese people now. Shooby-dooby Japanese people. Skiddly-bop-bop, Japanese people now. And I hate Japanese people. And you hate Japanese people now. Cause gramps hates Japanese people. Gramps hates Japanese people.
Japanese kid killed some of our boys,
oh,
Marines. See, and that's why I hate them. And you should be ashamed, you're a race traitor.
My mom and dad, they adopted me in. I'm Indian, you're white, and he's from Japan.
You're confusing me.
Oh, come on, Grandpa.
I'll hit you with anything I get my hands on.
And he did. Amazing what his hand can do. He pulled a John Wayne Gacy with crazy glue. He somehow sealed my elbows together. Tetherballed my Asian friend, Jamal Merriweather. He ping-ponged two long bottles of Coca-Cola. Jamal's jaw cracked till he spat teeth and soda. And then he punked me in the head with a brick and ate my brain, so the rest I forget.
My grand, he hates Japanese people. Cause he had to fight Japanese people.
Said he had to fight
Japanese people.
Japanese people.
In a war against Japanese people.
So
I like Japanese people. And he likes Japanese people.
Now we
like Japanese people.
Cause why?
Cause we just like Japanese people.
Say we love.